Dapat! Dapat!
Oh! Wow!
Nito lang September 9, 2022 ay nagharap ang tubong tagbilaran Bohol na si Berhel Bitor at ang Thai boxer na si Arnon Yupang. Doon nga ay dumayo pa dito sa Pilipinas ang Thai boxer upang paglabanan nila ni Berhel Bitor ang bakanting WBO Oriental Super Featherweight title. Ito ang unang beses na lalaban ni Berhel Bitor sa isang regional title at unang beses din na lalaban sa isang Thai boxer. Habang si Arnon Yupang naman ay ikalawang beses na itong lalaban sa isang Pinoy at unang beses naman na lalaban sa labas ng kanilang bansa. Bago ang kanilang bakbakan ay may baong kartada si Arnon Yupang na 9 wins, 2 losses at may 3 KO. Habang si Berhel Bitor naman ay may kartadang 18 wins, 2 losses at may 11 KO. Halina mga boss at muli nating balikan ang kanilang naging sagupaan.
Berhel Bitor has 18 wins and 2 losses. While Arnon Yupang
for featherweight division
for WBO officials here present in Dimyao, Bohol. Trunks. Antikera Knicks 24 panotis kay Pablo Jab T. Hashtag valiente ba or partner itong si Arnel Yu, si Arnon Yupang naman nakaharap na niya ang Pinoy na si Fritz Biagtan. Yes. He won via unanimous decision but it was a very very close fight, no?
Sabi ko nga sa iyo, tinalo nito yung former IBF flyweight champion si I'm not ring wrong.
Actually, you know, isa mga nagsasabi na mismatch, you cannot judge the fighter based on his record, ano? Deceptive ang record ni outs. Vitor, right there. At 55. Jab by Arnon Yupang.
Early jitters for both fight match, salamat. Start of round number 2 for this scheduled 12 round fight.
Round 2.
The last fight.
Nice.
Triple jab by Triple V partner.
Lumusot yung
He's varying his punches. Commentators for tonight. Si Champ Virgilio Silvano kanina pa nanonood. Yes, magandang laban nito.
Ni Champ Virgilio ah. So October 8 yata.
Yes, an exciting fighter to watch. Yes, from Tagbilaran. Jab to the body by Vitor. Overhand. Again, you can write in the comment section, hashtag valiente. Ooh, that was an exchange on the inside.
Alam mo, kinakasan ni Yupang yung kanan na partner.
Yes, big opportunity, no?
Similar to Andika, Yupang.
And si Darwin, Pinoy boxing prodigy. Oh, good overhand right there by Vitor. Oh!
Laser focus by Berhel Bitor.
Oh, good hook straight. A Thai fighter. Hashtag Yupang, sabi ni Sapat 2002. Just real naman, hashtag.
Oh, nice left by
Lamsen, hashtag Vitor. Shooting for Berhel Bitor. And of course, pag nakita-kita yung mga yan, parang magkakapatid.
Oh yeah,
oo.
Kasi sabay-sabay lumaki.
Speaking of, magkasabay
round
si Berhel Bitor at si Mark Magsayo.
Yes, magkapitbahay daw yan dito.
Oh, Masri is rooting for Arnon Yupang. Villahermon.
Oh, tumama na yung kaliwa nung at...
Quick. Oh. Good combination, Berhel Bitor must remain cautious, ano?
Yes.
Because Arnon Yupang is still being... Oo, si TikTok tong si Yupang. Former Muay Thai fighter nga ito. As is a lot of boxers, no? Sa Thailand.
Multi-sports na athlete.
Mm. Pero mahirap yun, partner. Transitioning from Muay Thai to boxing.
I'm sure pinipigilan niya yung mga legs niya.
Oh. And kudos to him for... may onting holding doon. Of course, quick si referee Dandrex, our referee, third man in the ring. Combination by Virgil Vitor. Oh, nice good hook. What an exchange, partner. Oh, straight by Virgil Vitor. Yupang seems to be in danger, but is still standing.
Oh my.
Oh, wow. Arnon Yupang.
Yupang has a dynamite in his hand.
Yes.
Dapat.
Oh! Wow!
Matapos tamaan ang kaliwa ni Vitor, ay bumagsak ang Thai boxer sa round 3 at hindi na nga nito nagawang makatayo pa.
Arnon Yupang is down!
Oh my!
He is standing up but his legs! Oh wow! What a win!
The new WBO Oriental Super Featherweight Champion.
Wow! Ang pinagdasal ni Virgil Vitor, ang pinakahihintay niya, partner.
This is it.
What a dramatic moment for John Virgil Vitor. Of course, we need to check also if Arnon Yupang is okay. Virgil Vitor goes to, yes, of course, maaga pang ating medic partner, yes. No? We have to make sure that Arnon Yupang is okay. Wow! But that was a clean shot that sent Arnon Yupang to the cat.
Dahil sa panalong iyon ay itinanghal na bagong WBO Oriental Super Featherweight Champion ang ating kababayan.
Your winner via knockout from PMI Bohol Boxing Stable and the new WBO Oriental Super Featherweight Champion, Sean Virgil Valiente Vitor!
Bago tayo matapos ay shoutout muna sa ating mga tagapanood. Hanggang dito na lang mga boss, sana nagustuhan nyo ang ating video. Salamat sa panonood.